Vlogmas, and I'm currently heading out to drop my planners with the delivery company and all. Yeah, so I have to take OP because sporting in Badon isn't exactly the coolest. Yeah. So guys, up with night, I'm home. I've used bike 2 times. I've used Bolt also. Anything that just make me get around and do everything I want to do. I still have like, awesome. I still have another event to get to today, so I'm going to get ready now for the event. I'm very. So guys, I'm already ready for the event and I'm actually quite late, but like the person I'm going with is not yet there, so I still have time to flash get away. Yeah, so this is my look. White shirt, I repeated white shirt I wore earlier this week. I have a purse and black shoes on. That's what I have for the event. And it's a photography exhibition, so I hope to like meet other photographers there, have my pictures taken too, and wash out. Yep.
Feel it in the air tonight. Do you feel it running through your veins? It's like kryptonite. Cause the sun is shining up above, and the night is just as young as both of us. So let's just stay together, make our own forever. Be my guilty pleasure.
So hi guys, I'm here with Akin, who is a fashion blogger, and I'm just here to ask him a few questions like I did for Tayo in my very first vlog. I hope you're able to hear us from like the sound and all, but if not, I'll put like the wording as part of the video. So the first question I have for Akin is, how is it like being a blogger in Ibadan? Because a lot of people feel like you can only blog successfully in Lagos and Abuja. So how is it like being a blogger in Ibadan?
Okay, being a blogger in Ibadan is actually really tasking, because in Ibadan you don't actually have like so many cool spots to chill like in Lagos.
Sure.
But still, like when you get to go out frequently, you get to see places you can actually create content. Like now we're in this place, we've never been to this place before. We didn't know we have nice spots like this, so understand. So it's really been tasking, man.
Okay, so when it comes to fashion, let me just ask you random questions. Do you prefer Brooks or loafers?
Loafers.
Okay, let me see. Bucket hat or like face caps?
Face caps.
Face caps. Would you wear trad or wear suit? Okay, trousers or shorts?
Shorts.
Alright, no problem. That's the end of our short Q&A. We're going back to the event now. Today is another day. We're on the eve of Christmas. Basically today I'm trying to do everything I would do to like prep for Christmas, but most importantly I'm seeing my friend Periche today. We wanted to see for like ages, but most of the time when I'm in Lagos she's in IB and then we switch and all. So I'm really excited that we're going to see today. We're going to get our nails done together. My nails need to be done, honestly. Children of God, on our way. And if you see this traffic, like the traffic where I'm going is after the market, the traffic started like way before the market, so we're going to be in it for a little while. I hope I can actually meet up because my friend is already waiting, because she came from like the other side of town where there's no traffic. But like unfortunately for me, I have to enter this traffic. I just got ice cream now for the traffic, because honestly weather is very hot, like really really hot today. I rent that one chance. I'm finally here going off. So, I'm currently waiting to get my nails done. I'm not sure if I can still do it, but I'm getting a pedicure now. I start checking into getting a pedicure and I don't like pedicures because under my leg is really ticklish. So I tend to like kick basic pressure. I'll try doing a pedicure now. Maybe I'll do my nails later. I did only my pedicure, I just painted my toenails pink. I can't wait to do my nails. Like, I still have other things to do in town and I really don't want to go home late. So that's what I'm going to do now. I'll probably catch up with my tailor tomorrow if I cannot meet up with her today again. Yeah, so my plans went south, but it's fine. Because and I got myself a bag. Like, I gave myself an actual Christmas present. So let me just buy myself one. It won't hurt to relate. That's the bag I got. So for Christmas today, I'm the one in charge of the drink. So I'm trying to like bring out the bowl for the cocktail of like the Chapman-ish that I want to make this morning. This bowl is like a yearly stuff. We don't break it out except on very, very special occasions. Yeah. Okay. Hope I don't break something. So this is what we're mixing for the cocktail. I'm just mixing a couple of drinks that everybody loves. And then we have some rum. It's mixed inside this bowl and then everybody gets to take out of it to drink. Ready, we have the rice here, we've got plantain, my wonderful cocktail, Chapman, whatever thing, I want to get to it. Then we have meat here, and then we have fish that our neighbors gave us, so very little table, but we're going to enjoy it. Today, so I'm about to take pictures now with my mom and my sister, just like get dressed and take like Christmas pictures. Something that has to be done. Oh well, yeah, so just take pictures today. Well, this is like time I have to like talk and I've been super busy since morning. Yeah, so we're done cooking, eating, taking pictures and all. So now evening time, I'm going to see my tailor. I wasn't able to see her yesterday, like I said. So I'm just going out to make a quick stop at her place to pick up my clothes. So I can just like pack them to travel. I'm actually traveling on the 27th, that's next tomorrow. Sadly, I'm going back to Lagos. No village for me this year. You have no idea how I'm happy. At least I'm not happy about it. Oh, it is what it is. Stop. I'm gonna lie. Anyway, I'm just going to my tailor's place. Maybe when we're done, if there's still daylight, we can cruise around town a little bit. So you guys know I was a bit skeptical when I got the material. My tailor was going to like make it and then deliver on time. But, like, guys, she delivered on time and like the outfits are really nice. Like, they needed zero adjustment. Everything was like on my body and oh, I'm so happy that, you know, she actually got it and on time too, because disappointments with tailors, they can literally ruin your December and all. Sha, but yeah, we should be outside. So where are we going to now, Aisha? Don't come by cake. I don't know, Colston.
Where's Colston?
Budija.
I should have been in
this Budija. All the way, Budija is not so far. Hi guys, so today is 26, it's Boxing Day. I don't know if you guys know where the name Boxing Day came from, but please, if you know, let me know how the name Boxing Day originated. I really don't know, and I just realized that I don't know today. So yeah, today, stop looking at me like that. I don't know. I don't know.
Everybody knows what Boxing Day is.
I actually don't know.
It's a day for you to open your gift boxes.
Oh, okay. Are you serious? I know like it's gift boxes.
I didn't know. Boxing Day, but
unbox. Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Anyhow, so today I'm currently on my way to Dugbe Market. My sister says she wants to buy wares. I actually feel like nobody will be open, but
I'm just going because Igbo people always open. They always open business now. Well, every day, like, so 26 we're going to Dupe, then after that I'm going to Ibachi. I did tell you that I would try out more spots in IB. So Ibachi is a Chinese restaurant, it's like our Chinese restaurant basically. So I'm trying out Chinese in Ibadan, and I'll let you guys know what I think about the place. And after, I'm going for Chok Party. Chok Party is like, it's like food and drink for IB. Like, it's a big event for in IB, so it's like a trade fair. And you get to see a lot of people, like people from primary, secondary school, a lot of people just get to see. So that's actually why I'm going. Not because I'm crazy about buying food or anything, but just because I really want to see people. Yeah, so on our way now to the market, after the market, Ibachi, after Ibachi, Chok Party. Very busy day for me, but it's my last day in IB this year, so I just want to have fun. Finally at the market, and I can't believe the market is this full. Like, don't you people know what holiday is like? Don't you know? But like, market is so filled up, everybody's here to sell, so we're just going to go and pick a couple of things. I'm going to Russia because I have other things to do. So yeah, let's go inside Dubai market to get this one.
That's this one.
I don't want something like that.
Like a soft white shirt. Best place to find that kind of thing is like Balogun. Where Adabo my own. Okay, I got some shirts here. I like this. Watch with glitter eyes. That's the right thing. This is big for her.
Do you like that? Gene?
It's black one that she wants to get. Me, I'm not getting Jean.
Okay, you don't need to go.
I'm fine, thank you.
Thank you very much.
A dangerous spot.
For the rice, for the steamed rice. Is it like, is that the size? That's medium. Okay, let me have beef in oyster sauce. Oyster sauce, yes. Medium, please. Yes, the steamed rice is one large, you'll be sharing. You.
Lemon.
Oh my god. What's cucumber juice? What does it taste like?
I gay. It's like, it's worse than water.
Nah. So guys, turns out this place is fuller than we expected. It's quite packed. And they literally abandoned us on our seats for like, how long?
It was probably like
20 minutes. So we had to like call them before the lady brought a menu for us to use. Like, maybe because it's so packed, that's why they didn't take note of us. And we're small now. Who are we? Small children. So like, now we have ordered for our food and waiting for it to come. So I'll let you guys know the waiting time. I'll check the time now and let you know what time my food came. 3:50. Thank you. Come now, and this is 4:40. Let's say like it took us 15 minutes to get our food. Drinks have not even come here. It took us 15 minutes to get our food. That changed our seats because the lightning there was too much. It's just sunny and it's hot today. Yeah, it's less crowded now. Like, people here have gone, so I can't wait to eat this. Because I'm like anti-veggie.
That's true.
are cooking this rice, this is actually over sweet. Yeah.
Hi guys. I'm so obsessed right now because I actually like I was an advocate for this place when they first opened, and the food was nice and everything. And now the waiting time, the food quality. I couldn't.
They put our cutlery on the table, just so you know.
My shrimp with mixed vegetables. Mm?
It's mixed vegetables.
Was vegetable the best soup? With sprinkle of shrimps on top. It's 3/10 or 2/10. I would never recommend kids. Goodbye.
2/10. I think that's quite high. Let's try the chapman. When the chapman comes, we finish it in a drink as well. Like normally the drink comes for the food, but like I guess because it's Boxing Day.
If I taste Fanta, I'm tasting Fanta.
It's Fanta now.
Wait, so those are the tasting only Fanta.
It's Fanta you're gonna taste. The chapman is finally here. Yo. Okay, the chapman is nice, but I can taste Fanta. Phil has come. They just brought it on paper like this. Mommy, they bring it in like a book now. This place is not fancy. Like, this is the ghetto. Like, everything we got cost 11. Is this 150 or 750? Okay, 11, 7, 1, 7. Whoa. Okay. Okay, so this is the female toilet. Just look at this. So, we two women are meant to pee beside. Like, is this a culture in China? What? Like, there's no respect for privacy. There's no. Is there, this is like some kind of wall here or something.
Nah.
Okay. So, guys, we're done with Bachi now. We got like takeaways and we're going out for truck party. So, just see a couple of people. I'll be running away. Yeah, we're using old car. That's what it's called, Abby?
Yeah.
Alright, this is my first time. Very packed. It's very packed, and the thing is that the vendors are not even so many, so people are just basically just standing, like, and it doesn't even add up. But like, I'm hoping to like see my friends, a couple of them, and then start exiting because I can't stay here for long. Hi guys, it's day 7 and today is traveling day for everybody. The rest of my family is going to the village. I'm going back to Lagos simply because my school resumes early, so I won't be able to like travel, come back and get ready on time for school. Yeah, so I'm off to Lagos at the moment. I'm really going to miss I because I'm not going to be back here till like July unless something comes up and I have to be back. But according to my plans, I'm not going to be back here till July. But you know, we're going now. Car is fully packed. They're going to drop me at the park to get a taxi to Lagos and they will be on their way to Imo State. Okay, mommy. All right. I'll text you when I'm in Lagos. Oh, God. The hustle here. Bye-bye. Amen. Safe journey. I'm out right now. Hi guys, so today is Saturday morning. I'm back in Lagos and honestly I'm so happy that the traffic yesterday wasn't so much. At the moment, I know I look like a boy, but like I just washed my hair and I want to condition it. I actually just want to get cornrows, but I realized that after I losing my braids, I didn't wash my hair because it was like close to festive season and I did exactly half time. So I washed my hair at home. I used black soap to wash my hair. Then I used VO5 conditioner to condition it. And now I just want to use my daily leave-in. This is from Mega Growth. I got this in a PR package. So it has like mini sachets and all. So this is what I'll be using to moisturize my hair. Then after that, I'm going to... condition my hair. My leave-in conditioner. After that, I'm going to go in with some... It's shea butter with oils and mixed with chebe powder. That's what I use to like oil my hair, not my scalp. I don't use it on my scalp, I use it for my hair. So it helps me. It has been helping me so far with breakage, and that's what I've been using. After that, I'll just go to the salon close to my house here to get cornrows done and then go back to wearing my wig instead of just packing my hair underneath like I've been doing, if you've noticed. Yeah, that's what I have to do today. Early today. Later today, I don't know, anything can come up for me to go, but if it comes up, you'd know about it because you're always the first to know. Because I love you.
Yeah. And I'm going on to the salon. Like I said, it's really close to my side. I have my cream. I didn't rub it because it's just messy, and I just prefer for your hands to get messy rather than mine. So this is just right here, and I'm heading out.
So guys, the update now is I've straightened my wave. I feel it looks like way better and all, but like currently I want to warm my sister's car, and also I want to continue practicing my driving. I'm so happy because I went to drive like since the beginning of the year. It was part of my goals for the year, but like I'm still learning, and that's one goal I didn't take up, but we move. And I just want to drive the streets. I definitely can't enter the main road yet, like at all, so just drive within the streets. That's all. So guys, I'm done my lesson for today. Like I say, driving is stressful. Like first of all, like okay, my major issue is like pressing brakes and all, because I press brakes like is my life on the line basically. But tomorrow maybe we'll try again, but like right now my leg is paining me.
Hi, I'm YouTube Watchers. I'm YouTube's YouTube channel.
I'm not
so I'm trying to be a vlogger for like 10 minutes.
So just too long. It's giving 10 minutes on my channel.
Watch me. Today is Saturday. Isn't that how you guys do?
Yes,
it's Saturday. Today is Saturday, and we are at Radisson Blue in VI. We're just here to like have dinner. Yeah, so come along with us and see what we're gonna eat and get up to after this. Don't go anywhere.
I'm back to having my vlog. This is actually beside the water, so it's has like calm breeze coming from the ocean and all.